Hi, I'm Oriana Leo with the Red Carpet Report in Beverly Hills for the Television Academy Honors, celebrating how television can power social change. You're the chair, right? Okay, fantastic. My name's Oriana. So nice to meet ya. Can you tell us a little bit about the Television Academy Honors? What does this mean?
It's a very, very special award that was started 8 years ago. And it's to really recognize and celebrate television programs that go beyond just entertaining. Programs that really go out there and really touch the human condition and that address issues and try to educate and elevate and just really have quite a bit of humanity to them.
Now, the Television Academy votes on this, correct?
Actually, we put a committee together. I work with Bruce and we put a committee together of select individuals from different areas of the entertainment industry. And this year we got over 200 submissions. So it was quite a task, but you know, we put a lot of hours in.
And are there any criteria for the specific programming that you're choosing to honor tonight?
No, I mean, other than the initial criteria that it must have aired in some format, whether on television or disconnected television, within a certain time period, we really look for themes that universally touch everyone and that really tackle difficult issues. So it sort of changes from year to year.
Why is it important to honor, I don't know, content that promotes social change? Why is that important to you?
It's important to me because we work in a medium where we're able to reach globally and to connect with so many people. And what better platform than to try to enlighten people and to teach them how to open their hearts and to think on a different way.
Couldn't agree more. Do you have a favorite that's going into the honors tonight?
Ooh, it's like picking a favorite family member. They're, you know, picking six out of 220, these really are just all amazing programs.
Thank you so much for stopping and have fun tonight. It was a pleasure meeting you. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more interviews. Leave a comment below and tell us what's the most important TV show in your life. Until next time, I'm Oriana Leo.